Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Well, I'm going to do a couple of coasters on these wooden squares, 4x4. I just scraped one. I've got a bit of a mess going here, but anyways, welcome. I do a bloom technique, Sheleeart bloom technique. I've been doing these for a very long time. So, colors today, I've got Amsterdam magenta and some Pearl X mixed together, which is this. Pearl X pigments. I'm going to put this down first. I've got some greens. It's just a mixture of a couple of different greens. I'm not sure which. Red Violet Light by Amsterdam. Some golden quinacridone magenta. And some peridot green, which is a metallic folk art. It's my oxide black, Amsterdam, and some Payne's gray mixed together. Recipes for my paints are in the description under the video. What I mix with my colors. And there's a discount code for the Sheleeart Bloom course, how to do blooms for 15% off. It's worth taking. I took it. And there's some other discount codes under there too for different products. Lowly Leffy. These mats I have, I use. Mead and paints. Okay. Let's get this. This is looking pretty nice. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Helps me grow. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Ask me a question. I'm always glad to help. Okay, that's coming together. I like to wait till the middle comes in. And then I give it a spin. I go away to my cottage in the summer, so I don't have a lot of time to do a lot of videos. So when I'm home, I try to get a couple done. So I don't post as many in the summer. This is pretty. Let's give her a spin. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's very pretty. Look at those pretty cells right there. I like to not have, see how that's moving. It's moving too much in my liking. I like to have it so that it's not moving, because as it dries, it could move, get a little distorted. So Oh, that's really pretty. See what we got. Still moving a little bit. I think this should be pretty good. I think I'll push it this way a little bit. Okay, I think I'm gonna take this off and I'll do another one quickly. Should have put my gloves on. Okay, let's put my Glidden Premium down. I won't go over all the colors again, but they will be written in the video or in the description. The same colors again. Consistency. I'll put this green on top. I like to put the green on top because then it outlines the bloom. Thank you. It's probably a lot of paint, but it's okay. Okay. A few bubbles popping through here. This one really came into the center pretty quickly. I'm gonna give it a good spin. Wow, look at these little white bubbles. These cells are a lot smaller than my other bloom. Let's see if it's moving. That's pretty good. Okay, I think this is done now. All done. Pick this up with two of these things. Thanks for watching. I'll put the dried results at the end of the video. Let's see if I can get the other one to hold up for you. There. Pretty close. Thanks for watching and have a great day. There's the dried results. Look how pretty that is. It's got a nice little shine to it too. It looks wet, but it's not wet. I think they'll really look nice resined. Cells. Thanks for watching and have a great day.